Anastasia took care of us there. Now you've turned the bowl over.
She just looked at me like, I can't believe it.
So is he dealing with the death well?
Is what?
Sorry. Is he dealing with the death pretty well?
Who's death?
Did Pilch get hit by a truck?
Wait. No, not that I've heard of.
What do you mean, not that you heard of?
Is it? Yeah. It was just thing in the windows here.
Yeah, no Pilch there, guys. Oh! He made it!
Hey.
Sit. Bro.
You know what happened?
Yo, you gotta back up.
No, listen.
We're here.
Hey, move that, please. This is my friend Derek. Thank you.
Hi, Derek. Hi, Derek.
Alfred, what kind of chit show you guys got going on over there?
It's a certified chit show. Oh, we're getting bumped around, guys. If you want to stick around, we're going to start a fire in a minute.
By accident.
Oh, by accident.
Guys, I had such a great time in Charleston, South Carolina, being hosted by Derek on the food boat, along with Alfred Montanare and Fishman Joe. It was a really special time, and I had this film kind of left over, a video that we shot during our little escapades up there around the Charleston area, and I just wanted to share this stuff with you. The drone footage here is extended from the afternoon after the spud issue and the rescue by Joe Keating. And I think this is a good way just to kind of round out the week. I've been thinking about this trip all week long and what a good time I had with some good friends. And just wanted to share this last little bit of it with you guys. You guys enjoy it, and you guys stay safe out there.